You know the cape. Literally Dior. Lock in.
Praise God and fear us.
What's good, YouTube? It's the Big Ape Wandy, your primate in paint. Before we get it started, like, comment, subscribe, get freaky, you know, vibe. We ain't gonna do too much. Lock in. I already talked about it on IG, been getting a lot of positive feedback. It's really motivating me to get back in the kitchen and make something else. Listen, I did a big break before this one, like a couple months, and I've been getting dogged about it. I'm talking about from my friends, like my close friends, to people on like social media, just on my neck. I got sizes. I'm up. We're good. The painting is called Praise God and Fear Us. That's a line from West Side Gun song featuring Stoker Cooks.
You need to praise God and fear us.
The only real inspiration behind that is that line. Praise God and fear us. So we kind of just ran with it. Quick breakdown about Praise God and Fear Us. It's about 24 by 36. Big painting, it's a good size. Just took about a week to really get into, really finish. Once I locked it on the vision, it was over and done with. So let's take a look at it. So there you go, behind the glare. 24 by 36. Look at that. I really enjoy this piece. It's colorful. It pops. It's a good groove. My mama love it. My friends, my coworkers, all of them really enjoy it. I am a little disappointed I wasn't able to get some more creating videos of me. This painting is what you saw me working on in those other videos. One night into the intro. You didn't really see much there, but the vision really took off camera. So next time I'll try to get more action on camera. Of course, this is available for sale if you want it. We are selling prints. We are going to be selling stickers here shortly. Lock in, Big Ape Wandy. Like, comment, subscribe. Go follow me on my art page on IG, official G2 underscore. Go run and tell a friend that this island is the widest back this side of Mississippi. Paint too, and it's decent. Feel me? Praise God and fear us. Tap in. It's not over with. It's not over. You seen the work. You're gonna get freaky. This is literally Dior. Do not piss me off.